October. So October 27th is when it drops. So that gives me, what, 3.5 months to try to run 9 games? Might be doable, it might not. We'll find out. And then one thing I want to do with this, which, Jamie, if you're still there, you might be able to help me with it or help me find something for it. One thing I want to track while I play these games is, like, my deaths and the times that I desynchronize. So there's not going to be one up right now because I haven't found a counter to use for it. But Jamie, if you're there, anybody else who ends up seeing this, if you know of a good, you know, death counter overlay or program or anything that I can use for that, please let me know because I would love to track, like actually track, like I said, just deaths through the whole thing. Didn't hear what you said after death counter, but it doesn't have to be anything fancy. It literally, like I said, I just want to be able to keep track of how many times I die through the entire series. I don't know if, obviously you guys in here, but anybody who watches this in the future, I don't know if you guys know who the Curly Crew are, but right now, one of them, Curls, he's doing a franchise run of the Dark Souls series, and he's doing a death counter for, you know, everything, for all the games, not just one game in particular. So I kind of want to try to borrow that idea. Let's run. And sprint. Yes, we move the camera. Wait, hold on. Let's put subtitles on. Brightness, no. No? Is there no... Okay. Maybe not. I mean, I could either make a death command where I make an admin only and it goes into chat, or there's a little program I use when I play Dark Souls and I kind of go, what's... Is the program easy? Like, but in your opinion, what would be the easier of the two? Using the program or just doing the in-chat command? I just want to play the damn game. Either this is really broken on me. Okay. No, that's fine. You just gotta kind of fuck around. It's been so long since I played this first game. Program, if you want it displayed on stream, all you have to do is remember to press the button on your keyboard to increment +1 to the total. Yeah, that would be ideal. I'd like to have it on the screen. Por favor. Oh, hey, look, it's Nolan North as Desmond Miles. Alright, semi-favorite. I mean, it's no rush. I can kind of keep a mental track of how many times I die in this stream if I do. No rush. Like I said, I was just curious about it. So for some reason, this isn't pushing the sound through my TV. It's only coming out the computer, so... Wait. I'm echoing myself. Leon's gone. Nice. Do you want to bring him up? Do you want me to bring him up in a little while? You want to see if he stays asleep while I finish the stream? Like, what do you want to do? Press any button to interact. And you just went, all right. If you change your mind, let me know. Hopefully I can play this, because apparently my HDMI cable for the PS3 is now turning into crap. Alright. Let's play around. Let's become an assassin. Found a similar one to the one I used to use. 500 startups to do it. Yeah, sure. That works. Thank you, Jamie. Love you. Janelle, I sent you a whisper. We just gotta keep a mental checklist of how many times I die in this. And I'm not going to count anything that ends up being forced. Is it annoying to set up? Because I have the team viewers on my laptop, not on my desktop. let me kill people. Sweet Jesus. Just me. I mean, yeah, no, if you're fine with that, like, I'm not trying to be like, hey, I miss you, do some stuff for me, you know, like, I was literally just curious. Throw the man onto the marker. Huzzah. He's drunk. Just may have been easy. Yeah. No, like I said, I'm not trying to be, like, all demandy and stuff. I just figured with you being in the chat, you'd probably have an answer for me. Let me run. Okay, let me go. I win. Wait, what, Dad? What do you mean, what did I blow up? What blew up? I didn't do shit. You're the one that did it. I don't even know. Yeah, delete that shit. I have no idea what the hell that was. I'm already there. Don't blame me. Yeah, no. Apparently I tried to do that and it didn't work. Alright, well, thank you for deleting and fixing that. That's why I love you, Jamie. I'm gonna just jump. Have him get mad while I'm doing some jumping jacks. I like that it froze me in midair. That's fucking beautiful. So I'm thinking chocolate cookies, LOL, you're all doing important things, and I'm thinking too. Am I supposed to run away? I wasn't paying attention. I'll break the line of sight. Yeah, I'm supposed to run away. Cookies! Double chocolate. I'm totally fine with that. I have some reservations about it, but you know why. But it'll be worth it, I'm thinking. I do things now. We're gonna be leaning back. We need pillows on this couch now. I would do chocolate cookie with peanut butter, so we don't have. Yeah, no, it's fine. I wish you could, like, force skip the tutorial, because I've played this game, like, 6 or 7 times at least. Where's the marker? Alright. Glad to reach the marker without losing the awareness, and I think I can pull that. Off and a digital. You guys hear the game okay? Just want to make sure that it's not a big letdown audio-wise. Holy shit, excuse me. Makes it look all dramatic. Dramatic. Not sure the game's coming through. What do you mean? You're not sure the game's coming through the computer? Like, it's not, you don't. You're not sure if it's coming through mine okay, or is it not coming on your end okay? You're welcome, love you. You married me. I don't think we're hearing the true sound, we're hearing TV. I mean, TV's turned way down because the audio is not going through the HDMI port. Let me try bumping this up.
Our scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
Let me know if that helped, and
what
then
is
if, I don't.
My brother
I want to make
nothing.
Sure it didn't drown me out.
Only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the master considers it important.
There we go.
Else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Is it too high? A little lower? A little lower, coming right up. How about that? Okay, we're not going down this way, apparently. I'm not supposed to jump over the gap. It literally has been so goddamn long since I've played this game. There we go. There we go. Sorry, it actually like shut the door and got wedged because of the cord. But look, I can have my family in the middle of the room now. Look, I can have my family in the middle of the room now and actually blow on me. Alright.
There. That must be the Ark. The Ark? Of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it? Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Masyaf.
Robert de Sable. His life is mine.
No. You were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
Jamie, is that good with the sound levels up?
And it.
We want to
I
tip
say
it down
it's
a little
necessary.
More.
Discretion, Altair.
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
If I remember correctly, it doesn't matter what I do. Sound levels are okay, I hear echo sometimes. Yeah, that's me with the speaker still, sorry. I'll try to turn it down.
Hold, Templars! You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
No!
You know not the things in which you meddle, Assassin. I spare you only that you may return
yeah,
to
no, my
master.
Yeah, no, my gimmick with PS3 is currently crapped out, so
lost to him and his.
I'm using the audio of the,
while he has the chance
computer speakers.
Stay and all
so
of
that's probably
die.
What the gimmick is. Actually, let me check one thing. Oh yeah, that's not muted. I was worried I didn't do this. Alright, let's not mess this up. Even though it's stacked against me, so I have to lose no matter what. I wonder. Nope, can't do anything. No, I can. It's like running the pits of this in the endless. It helps pass the time a little bit.
Altair, you've returned!
Raouf, it is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success. Is the master in his tower?
Yes, yes, sir. Buried in his books as always. No doubt he expects.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
On you as well.
Hold on, Janelle. Bring up your whisper right now. One second. Sorry. Everybody get out of the way. Dude, it is literally almost your 6-year Twitch anniversary for your account. That's insane.
He's going to run into someone. What's wrong with him?
Ah, he returns at last.
Abbas.
Sent him a picture of Pongo. Yeah, apparently. Only 6 years.
I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of a sin. Have you nothing better to do? I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
It is an honor.
The master waits
for him. Out of his mind.
Stairs are for losers. Apparently for me too.
What the fuck?
That did not go how I wanted it to. Alright. Can you go to the there? Good to go. Thank you.
Altair.
Master.
Come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak. Not another word. This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you.
I got about a half hour left.
I'll go in.
No.
Squeeze into this, starting it off.
Nothing. You've done enough.
At least I know for the next time that I'm done with all the tutorial stuff and the story intro, so.
Dead.
No. Not dead.
Mary.
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the roof. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother. My brother would still be alive!
Video games are the worst. And the people who play them are just idiots and losers.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here. Take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just the treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I'll not deny him. Go. Inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent...
Fast-forwarding memory. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's supposed to be... Oh yeah, that's right, you go up the tower. Up the tower. Janelle, I agree with both of your whisper messages. Error subject cannot access memory at this time. Why? Am I supposed to just run out down there first? Oh boy. Okay. We didn't get our first death yet. We're doing fine. Of course, I want to put some limits on it too. Can we get matching Assassin's Creed robes? Like, you mean like bathrobes? Or do you want to wear this out in public?
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most.
I mean, Ubisoft sells like...
What do you need me to do?
The assassin-style hoodies.
Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
Blade, fists, throwing knives, and sword. Yes, the both. Oh, really just want it. Oh, crap. I can get this some. No, like, I'm saying, like, the ones Ubisoft has, like, if you look at... Hold on. If you look at the hood, how it comes to like that little peak, like that's what the Ubisoft hood is.
I'll be back with him. Don't let him get away.
You're gonna. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit more.
Don't lose him.
You want to beg for mercy? We'll talk after stream, because I don't know fully what you're going to say.
You think you can lose me?
Yes. The hardest thing about this franchise run for me is going to be this game right here. Because so much is different. Like the combat is not horrible, but in comparison to this. And it's so much slower.
Break off the attack and return to Masya! Alvo Island commands it!
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Altair, come.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
This is what I remember before.
What is he running for?
I remember my awe when I first played this. I know. It was so good. Like, it.
When will you stop acting?
The rest of the series kind of makes this one forgettable, but at the same time, it's still so good.
Heretic, return what you have stolen from me.
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game.
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage!
Jesus, just a mob.
Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it. And the rewards
I only beat 1-2 Brotherhood, and not enough change if you keep them gripping me. I mean, gameplay-wise, I completely hear you, but like, for me, the big pull for this series has always been the story. And like, everybody always complains that this one is slow and it's repetitive, which it is.
Oh, my leg! Oh, my leg!
But
quiet.
The story is what keeps me going. There we go. I didn't feel like
climbing
my first draft just yet.
The ropes there will bring you to a trap set.
But like, recently my counter to everybody complaining about how repetitive this one can be is there's actually Ubisoft's been putting out the books for the series, which I know not everyone's a huge fan of books and reading, so it's not for everybody. They did a book called The Secret Crusade, which follows not only this game, but Bloodlines on the PSP. And there's actually memories of Altair's that you experience in one of Ezio's games, and the book kind of compiles all of that into one story, so it takes away how shitty and repetitive this one can be, and it lets you just focus on the story. Which, that's something that they pointed out in the blog post. That's, like I said, there's a couple of sore spots I have in the Assassin's Creed series.
You did well
and
to drive
that's
Robert
one of them, how repetitive.
His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Worried that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair. All of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No,
let me check.
You did as you pleased.
One more time.
Alicus told
me
of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules.
So,
we are nothing if we do not abide by the Sassion's creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent, I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die.
Your insolence knows no bounds. They humble your heart, child. Or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect.
If you want me to pause, then
you
know what?
Beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still,
you
brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you.
I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise, and so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you.
First time I ever played this game, I was very confused at that point because I thought like the character you're supposed to be playing as gets killed right in the beginning, and I was like, how does that make any sense?
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another
hour or two? Well, like I said,
do
you want me to bring him up?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to
start. I'm streaming, like, 10 to 15 minutes.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot you can cycle. Well, not anymore. That stamp was brutal to see for the first time. Yeah, no, it was beautifully executed. Press any button. Is it slipping in bet? What are you? Look at that ass. Just look at it.
Change my clothes.
So John just shouted out my business on BGM. Really? Oh my god, you have to tell me like what he said and how he said it.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
Yes, sir. Excuse me for feeling like a free man.
Damn it, they locked the door. It's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me.
You've been watching me sleep? We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people,
that's
no
awesome.
Less, could save the lives
Didn't
of
like directly
more,
tag you too and like mention you by name?
A small sacrifice. What do you mean almost? They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer.
Grand Leon up. All right, I'll sneak in when we go up.
And
I'll
stick
in
that room. Well, you're buying time at best.
He knows
there's
that
no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Demo for the masses.
Education. Re-education.
I think I'm pretty much going to get...
But it's not easy.
Back to business
it doesn't always take.
I think I'm gonna pretty much get booted back into the Animus, and
what is it?
Probably have to be at the end of the series.
Now that would be telling.
Can't remember how long he. Nope, never mind. Conversation's over. I might get to run around and kill one person.
Mr. Miles.
4, 5, 6. Okay. Don't tell me what to do, bitch. I want to check the fucking subtitles one more time. Sound effects, voice. Alright, I'm just not allowed to have subtitles in this game. Let's continue.
Stop by returning to Messiah or by pickpocketing thoughts.
stabbed me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see. And then you slept the sleep of the dead. Of the womb. That you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace. In all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses.
Right, well,
it expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
That works
I should
out.
Kill you for the pain you brought upon us. Malik thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for
his
brother.
I like that you get, like,
but this
control.
Will be a waste of my time and your talents.
You pace yourself
you
back and forth
stripped
like
of your positions. Your rank as well.
I'm mad at you. I'm not talking to you.
A child once more. You were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've
something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you have me take a life?
No, not yet. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others track
should
your targets
faces?
Target,
like,
but no more. From today on, you will track him yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It
I mean,
is.
Like me.
Then tell me what it is that I must
I don't
do.
Have the energy to
We have been betrayed. Anymore. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Alright. You've been demoted. Lost the hidden blade, lost the short blade, lost the counter kills, lost the throw knives. We lost a whole bunch of shit. I'm back, Abby's watching too, but on the TV, so not chatting. I also have chili, heat wave, 3 does nice, those sound so good. It's all good though. I'm probably ending in a few minutes. Probably just gonna get through like this combat tutorial that I think the game is gonna force me into. Maybe not.
Safety and peace, I'll tell you.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al-Mualim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it
this
works.
This is my little stocking and if you
I
don't
have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
Yes, as you have many tools at your disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket.
I'm sorry I didn't
we can
die
use violence
from
to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the
trust
others.
Trust me, once I get into like
the
actual
traitor.
Gameplay
yes.
of this thing,
begin
I'm
by going
pretty
to the village
sure
market. That's where we first spot
the death count is gonna
know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. It's teaching me one of the three base mechanics of the entire game. And this is where the repetitiveness comes in. Now I only ate junk today. I had a grilled cheese bacon sandwich. Dude, that sounds amazing though.
Has he lost his mind?
Hey, we go. That's Is that not the bench I'm supposed to sit on? Apparently not. Okay, so where is the whole bench? It's gotta be that one, but now I don't want to use it then. Oh. Did I really have to wait for the people to come back and sit down? There we go. There we go.
I know what I saw.
Lusun opened the gate. Yep,
he let the Templars in. Then you must tell
Al-Muallim. Yeah,
I can't. Lusun did not act alone.
Friend?
Someone inside the fortress helped him. What makes you say this? He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him. That's no reason to stay silent. Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate. Then speak to the weaver. He can name as soon as he comes. He's disappeared.
Hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
Is this thing's repetitive enough as it is? Which one right there? Alrighty then. So yeah, we are gonna call it here.